facility. It is where I was created and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important to call. Unlike everything else in your life, your work here matters.
Access granted. Access granted.
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry show temperatures exceeding...
You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years. To perfect. Destroy each of the four coolant generators.